I am saying this because you can never be a teacher and a preacher of the word unless you have in yourself a good heart that is open to receive from whoever. A child can teach you. Amen. If you are a wise person, every day of your life will be like a classroom. Everyone you meet will be like a teacher. Anyone can influence you. Sometimes when I sit on a plane, I was watching a film and I saw there was a man fighting with a bear or a tiger. And in the end, the man killed the tiger. And when he did it, I said to myself, wisdom has overcome strength. The man who doesn't have anything like the strength. It was a wildlife safari. They were trying to catch the tiger. They just shot the thing. The thing fell asleep. And I said, hey, the thing is far stronger than the man. He can kill the man, but the wisdom has made the man overcome the brute force of that thing. And God showed that wisdom is better than strength. And it's in the Bible. So you can watch a film and even get a revelation. You see, so when somebody stands up to share the word of God, I want you to have a right attitude and a right heart. But if you analyze the person, you understand, and you just dress the person as, oh, this guy, I know what he's saying, he's stammering, this one cannot say, he's nervous, can't you see his hands are shaking, he doesn't have the word for us, you have the wrong attitude.